Now I just want to make potatoes like this.